very much, Right Honourable Speaker. Right Honourable Speaker, as a way of a reaction to your communication, I wanted to draw your attention and the attention of Parliament to Article 107 of the Constitution. Among other things, this article says a president can be removed, among other things, physical capacity. I saw the African presidents in a bus attending the funeral of the Queen. Our president was not there. The other day even missed a family function to give away his daughter. And because you gave us the Constitution when we are swearing in, I wanted to find out from you, Mr. Speaker, whether our president is okay. And I am raising this because this parliament removed the age limit. When you have a president of advanced age, you may need to be checking in order to comply with Article 107 of the Constitution.
Thank you. Thank you. Colleagues, please, Honorable Semuju has raised an issue. And for the first time since when I've known Honorable Semuju, he's missing President Museveni. For the first time, he's missing President Museveni. So, but if you could have used, Honorable colleague, if you could have used the same screen, you would have seen the president in Bunyoro recently, you know. You would have seen the president in the NRM caucus meeting his troops. And you would have seen the president in Apache distributing, launching the distribution of land titles. But I think what I'm going to do, Honorable colleagues, I'm going to make an appointment for Honorable Semuju Nganda with the president so that he can confirm himself.